So this is Mansoor against Cedric Alexander. Nice move by Mansoor. Nice neck breaker. One, two, three. Mansoor wins this match. I think this is Mustafa Ali. Yeah, it is.
Mansoor, you gotta be kidding me. After everything that I have done to you, you are still coming out here and smiling like some damn fanboy. Honestly, it's pathetic. So this Thursday, in your hometown, I'm gonna finally wipe that stupid smile off of your face. But it's not just you. No, I'm gonna wipe the smile off of everyone's face that shows up at Crown Jewel to support.
Only for once would you shut the hell up!
Oh, wow.
Do you see a smile on my face right now? Oh, but don't worry. Because at Crown Jewel, I'll be smiling. I'll be grinning ear to ear when I beat you senseless! Because this Thursday, I proved to the entire world that you are nothing more than a pathetic, cowardly, sorry excuse for a man! I'm not worried, Jim McCummies! Man, to bring to the legend.
Oh, speaking in his language. I must have at least taken some steps back. Mustafa Ali's like, what have I done?